As you turn the brightly colored pages of Shape by Shape by Suse MacDonald, the shapes on each page will come together to reveal a creature from long ago. We will see circles form eyes and triangles form scales and teeth to find out what creature is revealed at the end of Shape by Shape by Suse MacDonald. Read it today.